It was a really big wreck, and after meeting with NASCAR and my doctors, I realized how lucky I was. In the moment, I didn't think so.